And a man is in the hospital after a police pursuit ends in shots fired in Yuba County. It started near Oroville when a CHP officer tried to pull over a speeding vehicle. The driver took off, leading officers on a chase spanning from Butte County to Yuba County. It ended when the car crashed into a power pole. Investigators say the suspect got out of the car and shot at the officers. They returned fire, hitting the suspect. He was taken to the hospital with major injuries. The officers were not hurt.